Hello, today I'm gonna show you some amazing sentry spots for Two Fort. Let's begin with the first place where you can put a sentry, right in front of your spawn.
Cowboy, boy, boy.
In front of your spawn, the sentry will prevent spawn camping, which is very effective on maps like Two Fort, where there are only two spawns. The second place where you can put a sentry is on this balcony in front of this place, in front of the garden. In front of the garden, it will defend from scouts trying to rush the intel and other enemies, like for example heavies, the medics, demonites and other. Another good spot where you can put a sentry is in this little side room with the hole. There, unknowing enemies will run through and get shot by the sentry unknowing where it is, until they die and start to destroy it. Another good spot is here in this corner next to the spawn, so it will defend the spawn also, but it won't be instantly destroyed by a heavy that is Ubered. Also, it defends amazingly good against soldiers that try to move in and scouts. Of course, let's not forget our favorite spot, the one in the intel. Everybody knows the intel spot. It's one of the most effective spots. Usually you can see here 5 sentries, but one mini sentry is usually enough to take out the one scout trying to rush the intel. Another great sentry spot is right up here. People usually don't expect a sentry there, and if they try and move down the stairwell, they get shot from behind and will meet their timely demise. If you really wanna meme, you can put it right outside of the drop from the other spawn, where it won't be noticeable by enemies that move by quickly and they'll get shot at. An additional very good sentry spot is actually not in the usual place where you put the sentry in sewers. It's actually in the middle of the sewers, not in the little health pack part, but in the big part, because nobody will actually think there's a sentry and they will get shot at. Maybe they'll do some damage, but they won't do as much damage to destroy it if it destroys them. Then we have, of course, the usual spot. Everybody knows this. This is the spot where you wanna be useful as NG, and you move in under the enemy base. It's simple but effective. If you really wanna fuck with people, place it in the water under the enemy's base. So if there is a pyro shark that wants to join you in the water, or if people just wanna flank, they'll get shot at by a sentry. And they don't know where it is because it's very murky underwater and you can barely see it. Of course, let's not forget the enemy base. Because nobody will expect a sentry. Nobody will expect a sentry in the pipes leading to the actual sentry spot, which is also very effective.
That was
You
getting
can
heavy.
also hide the sentry right here under the staircase. There we go. Under the staircase, the sentry will most certainly not be detected at first, but a lot of people check that spot
Back it
before
up.
going there. That's why it will most certainly be found out. Let's move on. If you get a coordinated enough team or a lot of tryhards, you can basically just get to the spawn and place the sentry there. This is a good spot if you wanna literally be a fucking asshole and spawn camp people, which I absolutely decline. This shouldn't be a placeable sentry spot, that's just an asshole move. Also, sentries can be placed right in this corner to defend from jumping in soldiers and scouts and stuff. In both forts, of course. Let's just ignore that we are currently in the blue fort. Of course, you can also, if you don't directly run a spawn camp, put it in this special spot. So you can bait people out with your pistol. And before they come to destroy you, you can hide behind your sentry and let it do the job. Of course, let's not forget about the best possible place where you can actually hide your sentry. That place is, of course, the actual enemy intel. Because they can't cap your intel if you can, if you literally get no one get into their own intel. A sentry there is very unexpected and very well hidden. Nobody, until they get killed, will actually think there is a sentry. Also, you can put your teleporter right here and it won't actually trigger you to pick up the intel. See? And even the intel wasn't picked up. This is very sneaky, and I would personally advise everybody to use that. Now let's move on to other sentry spots. Another very nice possible sentry spot, if you are a bait or a fisher NG, you can hide it right in this corner. In this corner, the sentry will not be detected, and nobody expects a sentry there. People will run in from the corner or the sewers and won't notice that there's a sentry and will get shot at the back, of course. You can also taunt here and people will think that you just wanna play, but actually it's a deadly trap.
That was getting heavy.
Also, of course, hide it here in this little corner. So people coming from sewers won't notice it and get shot at. Also, people trying to get into sewers will have a hard time too.
Packing up.
If you really wanna meme, you can actually hide your sentry in that corner here. That is possibly the one spot where nobody actually thinks about hiding a sentry, but it is pretty effective because if someone walks in, they won't see it until it's too late, and by too late I mean their kill cam.
Moving out.
You can also place it right in front of their base, but hide it well. Because people usually don't look behind them until they hear a spidey cloak. So people jumping from the balconies won't actually notice that sentry exists. They will jump down and they will get shot at.
I'm moving this.
Of course, that only works if they jump down. If you wanna be really annoying, you can place it right here. So it's defended of spies, because your team will most certainly be around it, and it will shoot at snipers and other classes that will try and come from above. And for the last spot, I'll actually need to change my loader.
That was getting heavy.
Because the last spot is actually on the roof. You place your sentry and you change your loadout. You have to have your Wrangler and your Rescue Ranger in your loadout, so you can actually get your sentry with you to the roof.
Duh.
Just upgraded to level 2, so it actually fires consistently enough, so you get transported over the roof. You place it.
Moving out.
So you can shoot yourself over to the roof and have enough damage to at least tank one melee hit from a scout. You can then get your sentry with the Rescue Ranger and place it at the end of the roof. Then, if you have enough metal, you can actually build a dispenser and heal yourself. This makes this one of the more hard to get to, but very useful sentry spots, because no spy can actually zap your sentry, and the only danger is other classes with projectiles.